Perhaps if I unflicked think of my camera. I'm alive. Is that still not doing it? Gameplay. Game capture. Not Forza, because that broke everything. Mercenaries reward. Complete the mercenaries tutorial. Did we do that? We didn't do that, did we? We just did. No. Oh, what's this? Faces. Edwin bundle. Bring your best defiance looks wherever you go into the tavern. I give a fuck about your guy. Play, click. So this one over, Google Chrome. You're gonna be streaming yours?
Nah, cause it's gonna be on for like maybe an hour at most.
Yeah, how about watch yours then?
I'll get yours up there. As you're doing it.
Oh, I need to change the title. Cause it ain't that no more. Don't need two of those open.
Choose quickly.
Shit! What the fuck do you do? Stop funding on Gold Dominion with a random morning bet.
Yeah. I've got my Diablo. Big boy.
Oh, you've gone for him?
Yeah. I don't know what I get out of it, but...
Oh, that's odd. Normally I go against you first.
The battle is really raging out there.
Take that.
Nice. Wow.
Mine wasn't super quick, but I still won. So I'll take it.
Anything I want at all.
You're good at this. That's a great play. Beast, I can't wait to see this shake out.
Fuck, it didn't. Still won't do it another time. Do you play another one on game, please?
After a friendly dragon gains attack, give it health. I give it to that. Hey, database is back up. That means I don't have to panic.
I think you can win this thing.
No, I'm against you, but in pissed off mode.
Oh, yeah.
So who do you fight now?
Everyone, apparently.
Do you just not do anything this turn, then? Oh, shit, my door's open.
I don't know, I guess.
Do, spin around and do some shit. What you got in the field? Am I going to be able to take you or not?
Got a 3-2 beast with death row, 3-2 elemental, 2-2 beast, a 3-3 elemental.
So maybe. Are there reborns? So maybe.
A 3-2 death row just turns into a 2-3 taunt.
That's the bat.
It's not going to show me every single fight I have. Is it showing me one I'm having with the elf guy? Oh, I think every fight I win out of that one, I get loot or something.
You won this one, but I got loot.
Yeah, but what I said is right. I've now got like 8 cards in my hand. That I
nice.
Shit. Okay.
I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. I was going to go for a decent dragon deck, but that ain't going to happen.
Yeah, I was going to go beasts, but that's not happening.
No. Hey, Ben.
Keep up the momentum, friend.
He's in the chat. Oh, yeah, shit.
For some reason, his message didn't come up for me.
Oh, no, it hasn't. I had to look on the who's in the chat thing. Well, I'm fucked. Rude for saying hello. He's just chilling. It's okay, man. It's okay. There you go. That's payback. You got to watch me get beaten. Taking da. Da da da. Those two put our I had to swap to my Xbox on Forza Ben because my computer didn't run it. And then it was okay. We didn't do a lot. Sean's computer's dead, like dead. So we stopped to try and fix that. Which we didn't do. I've also got no idea what we can do to fix Sean's computer, no joke.
Yeah,
I ran out of options quite quickly and was just like,
Yeah, it's hard to know what to do because there was no cause, really. It just
with the new Windows update.
Well,
which I had a look, that's it prepping his computer to go to Windows 11.
Is it
but it didn't ask him. It just went, yeah, you're doing this just in prep. I'm gonna lose again. Pretty sure. Dang it. Oh, 3-star. Damn it. Fair enough. Taking that. Taking that.
Oh ho! You're moving up in the world. Let the corruption spread.
Oh, if you're doing beasts, is that leapfrogger? Two of them on mine.
I'm not doing beasts no more.
Elementals.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm against a guy with two mechs. That can't be right. Unless he's using that passive of after you sell a minion, randomly give a minion in Bob's Tavern plus 1/1 three times.
It could be massive.
I was gonna say that thing is gonna be huge at the end of that. Giving people the attack permanent is good though.
Yeah.
Kinda need him to go get taunt and then sit there and chill with it really. Well, every time I upgrade my thing. Which I'm doing next time because it only costs 6.
It'll cost 4 next time, won't it?
Oh yeah, and then I'll have enough for refresh and to buy. Why did she just... Oh, because of the thing. Yeah, so. Well, shit. I'll win one of these one day. Well, today. Still that clip we had from the other day.
One of them, I will win. Oh, give me a fucking elemental now. Fuck's sake. This is fucking jokes.
Better hire a recruit while you can.
Oh, I'm on your thing. Wind Fury to him. Nobody would like those microbots, but I don't think I can recreate what I did the other day. See, I can't see yours now. Normally I'll be watching yours while I'm doing this. I'm just like, bam, bam, done. But
yeah.
Ah, no sphere you got there, Jack.
Thanks, man.
First thing I did was a death valve and summon your tail. I took out everything of yours, bar the one I needed to. You bastard.
How's it going out there?
Take that. Guess.
You're sipping, seeing what is on now, Jack.
Hey, what?
87.17. Oh. It triples its attack because it's a gold.
Right.
So I might wait for that to drop down a little bit and then absolutely. If I survive that long, that is. If I survive that long.
If you survive that long.
Who am I against next? Every third minion you buy gains +2/+2. It's not bad, it's not bad. Could definitely be worse.
Don't tell the others. I'm rooting for you.
Draw.
Draw.
Welcome back. How's it going out there?
Do I take that? Yeah, I guess I will.
I like where you're going with this.
I need to get triples so I can actually no, don't care about him.
Yeah, you're not the only one.
Yeah, but they're not that great. They do gain stuff if they get attacked. But I summoned that second dragon on the left because then I gave it to the big guy. Because if I triple 89 and then he'd gain 2 health. Which is more what I'm going for. Well, yeah, apart from the fact...
Trying to find a way to give him like Divine Shield or something.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. If I can, but I need the triples, otherwise that if I got those two or even the one at the bottom, I'll just be like, okay, sweet, I'll sell one. If I survive. That's my first win, I think.
That's my first loss, I think. Actually, no, second loss.
Come on, triples. The minute I sell one of them, I'm gonna get it. And if he gains health, he gets that. Technically, he'd be a good one. But I still need the third to fucking. Fuck it. Keep it. I'm fucking. I don't know what to do anymore.
You know what I'm doing.
No, it's like that thing. Give your minions +1/+1. If that works with her ability, then he would gain 2 life. Because he gains 1, even though he won't keep it, but the gain 2 life is permanent. Ah, fuck it. It's too much of a long shot.
That's a fucking big dragon ball with that.
It's not done yet.
I know. One more tier to go.
Which would put him, what, triple 600? Yeah, something like that.
This guy's got a golden dragon as well. I'm totally
I've lost this one too.
Wow.
I'm
massive dragons.
I have one left.
The battle is really raging out there.
What's pissing me off is that I'm not getting any triples.
Me neither.
You have two.
Yeah, but I'm not getting. Now's the time I need either of those two.
I just need one.
Fuck it.
Oh-ho, you're moving up in the world.
I'm against you in pissed off mode. Joy! I'm about to die. Because I don't know what you've done to upgrade your shit recently.
Yeah.
I'll make sure these ones stick around for next time.
Well, shit.
Fuck. Sorry, man.
No. That was a good fight.
That was pretty close.
Nah, you were like three people ahead. I lost 27, man. I lost 27. Let's see what Jack's doing. You've got your spell cards down. Ooh, guy on the left.
Me both of these two, to be honest.
Well, you've got seven.
Add another random elemental to your hand.
Yeah, but that could be of any class.
The elemental, though.
Yeah. That guy's running out of men. I think that's the guy who kicked the absolute shit out of me. His ability, isn't it? That's his ability. Give a minion plus two plus one for each minion you bought this turn.
Yeah.
That's you, Dad.
Yeah, I mean, I have one of those, but. I don't know, I've got the party elementals, of which I've got tripled, but.
Yeah. Fine, it was a warm up. It was a warm up.
A warm up. I'll probably make this my last one.
Yeah, that's cool. Instead of I'll probably do it with some kind of early night. Yeah. You good for Friday?
Yeah, Emily mentioned it. Is Sam coming?
Yeah.
Alright.
Sam and Emily, and he was like, what time? And I was like, I don't know, 6:37-ish. Which is what time?
Yeah.
Emily said was roughly when you might be able to come over, so. So if I pin it for roughly the same.
I get home at half 5, and then...
On a Friday?
Oh yeah, of course.
Yeah, you finish well early on Friday.
Yeah.
Whenever you buy a minion of a specific type, give it +2/+2. Swaps type each turn. Meh. Get 2 bananas. At the end of your turn, give everyone else one. Everyone gets bananas!
Give a random friendly minion +1/+1. Upgrade at tavern tier 3.
That'd be +2/+2. I mean, that's not bad.
You actually give 2 minions +1/+1.
Yeah. What's that?
I'll try it. Fuck it.
See what happens.
Fucking big muscly.
Yeah, we got fucking Diablo as well. What else is in the deck? Demons, dragons, elementals, mechs, and murlocs.
Yeah.
It's not bad. Don't tell the others. Assault, I guess. I just tied because we had the same card. The battle is really raging out there. Need a drink? Gonna save up my bananas. I give you +1/+1.
Everyone else is gonna get a banana now.
Yeah, you should have just got a banana.
I did get a banana.
And after I gave him a banana too. There's a dragon thing where if they gain health, something else gains attack or something, isn't it?
I can't remember.
Well, someone else is running a demon deck. Just kick shit out of mine. I've only got a couple, but...
recruits for you.
Oh, I got a big banana. I don't know how to run this.
Got a big banana?
Yeah, apparently I get big bananas sometimes. Oh, I'm against Diablo, but pissed off Diablo. To check what everyone else is on. I should try again some demons. Okay, can run with it. Then I'll take the draw. Yeah, I'm debating it, man. Well, I'm keep giving you bananas. I think you can win this thing. Shit. Stupid reborny bastards.
Welcome back. How's it going out there?
If I can get these two tripled, I'll be good. Especially this early on.
Yeah.
I just keep bananaing the two guys on the end now. You fought the fish guy before? What's he got? Elementals.
Last time I was
a bit like of a coont.
Yes.
We a little bit of a coont.
A
licoont. A licoont. Oh yeah, I see what you mean. Tied with a licunt.
The battle is really raging out there.
I've got my permits.
Hmm. could have tripled some of these by now. Like, if I'd bought the Acolyte of C'Thun, which I normally do, I've easily seen three of him so far. Gains attack, give it one health. I want to see if when these attack, whether that counts, and then they get health. If so, that's kind of cool. Possibly OP. I mean, I'm testing it on you, so...
Yeah, you are.
Yeah.
It's not looking good for me on this one.
I don't know what yet, I didn't...
Brian are doing Murlocs.
Yeah. Do you want to know?
It's not been nice to me.
No. Oh yeah, him. I got a trip with him. Not even gonna get the chance to see. Fuck me.
Could have been worse. Could have been worse.
Oh yeah. I mean, it could have been better. Could have won. Just give me my fucking triple. Fuck it. I'm not buying him on principle. Ah, shit. Oh, I'm against Diablo in pissed off mode.
Yeah.
I can't remember what deck he was running. Nah, it doesn't count. Does it? Fuck me. I lost. I'm pretty sure one of them have got the other fucker that I need. I just traded one out, but I think I've traded out too dumbly and now I'm fucked. I'm basically running exactly the same setup I had just.
Yeah.
Apart from the triples, you know, which was the handy bit. Yep, lost again. Fuck, that's 10 damage. Oh, look, there's the other fucker. Oh, sorry. Here that goes. I'm against the fish and I'm pretty sure he beat me up last time. I'm not gonna suppose he's got worse. I'm dead. 15.
I'm not getting any Murlocs. I'm just not.
I went for the same thing twice and fucked it up both times. I mean, if you're leaving it there, you might as well use your skill as well.
Yeah, I'm going to, yes.
But it's just... El Banana. Fuck me, I haven't even gone against that guy. He's using demons.
And he's only just gone up to tier 4. So he's using low tier. guys, but I think he's...
So he's probably doing the spam attack rather. The thing that's...
His ability allows you to refresh the tavern with your last opponent's warband, so you can really target what you get, kind of thing.
Yeah, that's only if... So it's only if he's gone against other demon classes.
I mean, he's got...
Yeah, okay.
...more goblin minions. Swolfoon!
That thing's getting quite large.
Yeah. Oh, that's good that guy went on one health. Oh.
Oh.
My.
Get scourge! Refresh your minions, Bob's thing.
Yeah.
Definitely that one. You need your Murlocs. There's a triple. Make a Murloc golden. Done. Which one though?
I don't need, because he's nearly golden, I might not do him. Oh, we're going to have to, aren't I, really?
Yeah.
Unless I sell this guy and I could triple one of these blokes.
What, sell the scout?
Yeah, sell him. But buy him, just buy that, do that. Triple him. Oh, he does that. That's not what I wanted at all.
No.
Tell him.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought he was gonna like take him out and I could put him back on, but
no. No, that charge one probably would have been. Yeah, because then it would have had.
What's the point of making him colder? I guess if it's got like.
It would have doubled his thing, so he would have had a plus four, plus two.
Dead. And my boys are big.
Just.
I could get
Swolfin. I would.
Yeah, I was hoping for the poison boy, but looks like I'm not getting a poison boy.
We'll play Swolfin and see what you get.
Yeah, I was trying to get another Murloc on the field that I could just sell so you get another plus four, plus two.
Refresh? If you refresh once, you can judge your...
I'll do it again. At that point.
Give your Murlocs 2 health. Extra health, isn't it?
What did I do that for? Twat.
I have no idea. Him again.
Literally not useful. But if you
can
give me
if you freeze, you can get that other health one. Use a couple of battle cries and shit and just
this guy would have been useful fucking early
on. Oh yeah, when you get your first fuck.
Oh, it's because he can literally give his minions divine shield.
Oh, he's got fucking attacky prick. Oh, he's got two of them.
His divine shields, I've made it through. Swolfin's nearly dead. Swolfin has attacked the white thing.
Yes!
Good job, Swolfin. Good job, Torfin. Fuck, that's a lot of divine shields. My god.
Hopefully the next one kills him.
I'll take the health back. No point buying those, wasting the coins on these at all, I don't think.
No, because nothing's going to get boosted later.
Where's the fucking poison guy? I've got him, that's good, there's something. Right, so sell him, buy him, put him down, sell him, put him down. Here's a
gold for the truck. And then
so I want to get this.
You want to throw him first, don't you?
Because then he'll get everyone a buff.
Yeah.
It's Demon Kid again.
That battle cry, the third one over, he's alright. Give all your taunt to plus two, plus two.
Yeah.
You only got one taunt.
Yeah. You're doing great out there. Good, he's dead.
Nice. You just need that demon prick to die.
Oh!
Yes. Oh yeah. Swolfin and weird.
Yeah,
weird fish.
Whatever the fuck it
is. Weird fish.
Nothing.
Go ahead and hire one. Wait. Yeah, I'd grab him.
Do I upgrade tier 6?
No, we still need the 5. What have we got?
Battlegrounds triggered twice. Not really useful. I could do one more because I'm going to have to sell anyway.
Yeah.
See if I can get anything to freeze.
There.
Oh, yeah, there we go. We'll sell that boy. Boost them boys up.
Yeah, this should be fine. They've got to attack the 21 anyway, so.
I think you can win this thing. Such a pain, the poison looks not. Oh my god.
Fuck.
Oh no, he's the guy that does excess damage.
Fuck.
I'm so. Like, there's no. That is actually incredible. No.
Oh, if that had done it. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. You're still alive. Still alive.
I know, but that is huge.
All you have to do is now prep to take him out.
Well, I'm taking it. Do I put him down straight away?
No, wait a minute. Because if you get another one, it'll still boost it.
So I've got that.
What's he do again?
He gives everyone
give him a lot of color.
I think that's good, really, to have at the minute.
Yeah. Although against that guy, I'd play him. Rank up. Play your thing. Get your best, boy. Hope for the best. I mean, you get a refresh. Oh, you're against the thing anyway. So as long as you win this match.
Do I put him down instead of him?
Might as well, because then you can freeze.
Yeah. Three small fins. Oh, I don't want to boost him. I'm selling him, so.
Yeah, he might be alright. Are you going to get a double swell fin?
Yeah, well,
super swells.
I do, but that guy will give me a discover a murloc. Sure.
Yeah, but that could be anyone. Well, it could be a 6-star, it could be a 1-star. It's,
I don't know what else I could possibly really need. The poison guy.
The poison guy is the one you need, because then it would fuck that big guy up, as long as it doesn't get hit by that secondary attack. Oh shit, it's this one.
I beat him last time, and I've only got bigger.
True. So. Time someone who's dead's fine.
I'm saying.
That 4-star. Get rid of him.
I mean, he could, if he adapts to have poison on him, it's an instant kill on something.
Yep.
And as long as it's not Divine Shield.
Well, Reef, are you going to buy any of those? You've got 8 left. Don't put him down just yet in case you get poison.
I mean, that gives more attack as long as he's alive. These guys are just, I don't think there's any point having these.
No. Give you other Murlocs plus 2 health.
Or death rattles. Nah, I don't need.
You haven't got death rattles.
Anything else here? Damn. Pretty shit. I didn't realise that was even a dragon.
Yeah.
Oh my god, there he is. Like kind of that.
And now we just have to, that thing will die twice at least, so possibly one thing is getting poisoned. Shit. Shit. Shit.
I'm out. I'm out. This is second place. That is actually
ridiculous. The fact that you broke through and then, what the fuck is that thing? After it attacks and kills minion, deal excess damage, and it's just got so much. Oh, he's got party time. He's got extra shit to add on.
Yeah, I know. It's happened 13 times as well as all the others fucking wank.
I mean, that is a decent second place considering that first place was that high.
I'll take that one.
That's pretty fair. Play one more. Gonna roll the dice and see what happens.
Getting loads of gold from this battle pass thing.
I've barely been getting any now, but I got to a certain point where I think I'm just, well, actually, I'd need to win to get it, wouldn't I? Apart from my badass one the other day.
Yeah.
Lich Bazaar, take 2 damage and add a gold coin. Why do I do that? After you upgrade Bob's Tavern, gain 2 gold this turn only. It's gained 2 gold every time I upgrade this.
Yeah, but it's only the upgrade only happens once, doesn't it?
No.
Yeah, upgrading your tavern to it.
Yeah, but I'm going to upgrade it anyway, so I might as well get an extra 2 gold when I do it.
I suppose.
If I survive till the end.
I'm going to get to bed, man.
Yeah, I'm going to do that straight after this. Nice. So, I will catch you tomorrow, probably.
Yeah, yeah. Later on, bro.
See you later. She's not. Oh. Big guys there.
What's your strategy this time, partner?
What's in here? Beasts, demons, murlocs, pirates, quillball.
It's good to get some minions in play.
But I mean, at least I'm gonna win.
You're good at this. That one might make all the difference. Better hire a recruit while you can.
And to think of a deck to go for. Everyone else going for beasts, pirates. Could go pirates. I did roll pirates last time.
I think you can win this thing.
Have 10 of them. Don't really need another one, do I? Come on, beat him up. That's his ability. Let me buy my luck, give it +2/+2. Now it swaps type. I'll take a tie.
The battle is really raging out there.
For beasts and death rattles. Oh, I'm against him on his fiery form. Balls.
Doing great out there.
Come on. Do it. Oh. Him dying last is not the best outcome. Do I should have put him first? No idea what the fuck I'm doing anymore. I've got 36 seconds of chill time. Facebook is changing to Meta. What's a Meta? Nothing. What's a Meta with you? Yeah, but I love puns. Let's go. Shit. What's your ability, man? Let's see what happens. Yeah. Put that on that wall, it ain't gonna do much, is it? No, it won't even stay on the wall. Need to put that up somewhere. Look, there. And the sword, of course. If they hit first, I need one that summons beasts, which would be him. Go there.
I think you can win this thing.
Maybe. Ah.
The battle is really raging out there. A good tactical choice.
Hopefully he gets the death rattle to pass over other death rattles. Bish bash bosh. Wait, I want that first. Might work. Might not. Against fishermen. achievement. Well, shit, he's a beast as well. Him having his own ability is useless. Also, fuck. 27, I could take 7.
I've got some fresh recruits for you.
Do I get another power?
That's what I would have picked.
Hopefully he dies first, and then that casts as 2. That should give another beast, which includes any of those. That should be fun. If it, you know, goes perfectly to plan, which it won't at all.
Have a good battle, friend.
Oh, power deck. Summon a random demon. Let's go, son. Boom.
Your minions really pulled their weight. Tactical choice. You're down a minion and up a goal.
My shield for Argus. The scourge will consume you.
I don't even know what that was at the end.
Thank you.
Did not expect him to be the last one alive. Just predicting that this one's going to be a bitch to kill, so go to see what happens. Shit. Oh, this kind of did that. Oh no, I died. Well, shit. That did not go to plan. Neither did that. I thought let's do activate twice. And I've just realised that I'm not even summoning beasts anymore. Come on, let's give me my third power. Well, I'm fucked, I tell you. Pretty much nothing I can do about this now. Let's watch me die. And then... Oh, go to bed. Let's go, let's go, let's do it. Ah, oh, shit, I'm fucked. I'm in 43-43. Need to stop that somehow happening, but a tie. I don't accept that. The battle is really raging out there. Now bet those triples. if I survive long enough. That death rattle is only effective for him and him. So I put him there. He can attack sooner. I've got no idea anymore. Well, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah, I'm fucked. 16. Fucked. I mean, it didn't come last, I guess. Say plus 45. Oosh. Get in there. That basically just pirate skins for everyone. Huh? No. One deck of my choice. No, it's 12 quid. Yeah, fuck that. Yeah, welcome to... No. Give me my shit. Complete the tutorial and get 7 packs that I'm not going to use. Yeah, fuck that. Twit. Well, on that note, Ben, enjoy the end on there. See you later.